I've got this theory about Cavallini's 23rd Caprice for solo clarinet, and that is, when he composed this, he was actually on a fairly intense chocolate diet. Because in this particular caprice, there are so many short saccharine melodies that come in very quick succession. Quite delicious. Cavallini's 23rd Caprice.